Everyone, we continue with the performance, and we are going to introduce Inomia. Inomia. Performance, and it is f of x. Equals to x plus x divided by p. P is in R and x plus minus 1. Then you use McLaren, which the McLaren formula. Then the kth derivative of x is p minus 1, p minus k plus 1, divided by 1 plus x, divided by p minus k. And if x equals 0, the k derivative is p minus 1, p minus k plus 1. And then the error is divided. Is k factor we have p over k. We show this, and k belongs to n. All these things give up 1 plus x power by p equals to sum of the k from 0 to n p over k is power by p plus R n of x. Where R n of x equals to p over n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 multiplied by 1 plus x plus divided by p minus n minus 1, and x belongs to 0 and x in this interval, and mean of n of x equals to n. If x is less than 1, then the binomial theorem A plus p divided by p equals to sum of k from 0 to p p over k a divided by p minus k p divided by k. Therefore, 0, 3, 0, which is 3 over 0, 8, 3, plus 3 over 1, 8, 2, b, plus 3 over 2, 8, 2, plus 3 over 3, and here plus Rn of x. This is 1, this is 1, plus 1 half divided by 1, 6, plus 1 half divided by 1 half minus 1 divided by 2 half, plus 1 half, 1 half minus 1, 1 half minus 2 divided by 3 fourths plus 1 half over n is n plus r n of n. Is 1 plus 1 half plus 1 eighth, and 6 half, 6 followed by 2, plus 6 3, 16, plus 1 half over n, 8 followed by n plus r n of 8. For n of x and n x minus 1, then it is 1 plus x plus x2 plus x power by n minus 1 equals to 1 minus x power by n divided by 1 minus x. We have such a format, and this here to 1 and move this one here, and 1 minus x equals to 1 divided by 1 divided by 1 minus x equals to 1 plus x plus x2 plus xn minus 1 plus xn divided by 1 minus x. And this is the red part of x, or x. And we can use this format for integral of from 0 to t, integral from 0 to t, to show this solution. Ln x minus 1 equals to minus x minus x 2 half minus x 3 divided by 3 minus x covered by n divided by n plus of n of x, where Rn of x equals to x covered by n plus 1 divided by 1 minus epsilon multiplied by n plus 1 epsilon in this interval. And lim Rn x when n goes to infinity 0 for x minus 1 and less than 1. Okay. When you see different, you can if we make A, then A is limit of extreme of X divided by G extreme of X. We have another example. So then we come to equals to infinite x plus x multiplied by or divided by x. Then this time is infinite plus cosinus is between 1 and minus 1. Then it is infinite divided by infinite, which is infinite multiplied by 0 or divided by infinite, then 4. Okay? Yes. Nine. The derivative of this one, it is 1 minus 2x multiplied by x minus derivative of the denominator 1 multiplied by x minus cosinus x divided by x squared by 2. Which is x minus x is and is minus x minus plus cosinus x divided by x 2. Divided by x. And we are going to use another 0, 0 minus 0 is 0, and 1 minus 1 is 0. Then it is okay. This is the line 1 divided by 1 plus x minus 1 multiplied by 1 minus cosine x. And cosine x derivative is minus sine multiplied by minus is plus sine ln 1 plus x minus x divided by 1 minus cosine x over by 2. Divided by the derivative of the denominator, which is series. We are going through series.